A prune isn't really a vegetable. Cabbage is a vegetable.
No one will know if you don't want to let them know. No one will know unless it's you that might tell them so. Call and they'll come to you covered with dew. Vegetables dream of responding to you. Standing there shiny and proud by your side, holding your hand while the neighbors decide. Why is a vegetable something to hide? Wow!
Wow! lot of people don't bother about their friends in the vegetable kingdom. They think, what can I say? What can a person like myself say to a vegetable? But the answer is simple, my friends. Just call and tell them how you feel about muffins, pumpkins, wax paper, Caledonia mahogany's elbows, and green things in general. And soon a new rapport, you and your new little green and yellow buddies, grooving together, oh no, maintaining your coolness together, worshiping together in the church of your choice, only in America. Call any vegetable, and the chances are good that the vegetable will respond to you. Oh no, can you see them responding? The pumpkin is breathing hard. What a pumpkin.